Okay, so I made a thing and I hope you like it. It takes video clips, slaps some music on it, and matches the clip to the beat of the music with a bit of magic I don't understand. No more montage editing, now that I've done any, but you're not here to listen to me talk. You clicked on this to make your own poorly timed montages, so without further ado, take this link, go here, download the zip, extract the files, find the .exe, launch the .exe. Fluff, it takes a solid half a minute to open. Use this Python file instead if you can, it's so much better and faster. Finally, okay, pick your music, upload clips, choose output location and name, at least how long should each clip be, at least how loud should each beat be, how long should it be before the first beat, your final frame rate, do you want your music audio with your video audio, do you want your music audio to fade out, how much of each clip should you trim off the front, where do you want the beat to land on each clips, don't touch this instead, and we wait. Well, this is gonna take a while. Well then, exclamation time, I guess? Feel free to skip to
222
to see the results. So how does this work? You take the audio, you graph it, you see the spiky point, that's the onset. I don't find it, the Python library does it for me, I don't know how it works. Check to see if two beats are too close together. That's bad, because then your clips will be too fast. Chuck out the weak one, only the strong survive. Check it again. Does this cause problems? Maybe, if the beats keep going on like this and it keeps chucking out the weaker beat. Does this concern me? No. Moving on. Trim the clips, find the point of interest. Do some quick averages to figure out how much of the clip to leave before and after the point of interest. Stop them together. Now the point of interest is on the beat. If you're using outplayed, your shots fire at around 16 seconds. Put 0 here and 16 here if you want the beat to happen when you shoot. Alternatively, put 14 here and 0 here to switch clips on the beat and have the shot appear 2 seconds later. It looks better in my opinion. Also makes half my program useless. Damn, this is taking a while. So, why did I do this? To practice animation and prep for college CS classes. Oh hey look, it's done rendering, let's see here. First few will be with test audios to make sure that the beat is easy to see and hear, just for some tests. This one syncs it up with a shot. And the slight timing error is because the source clips suck and definitely is not my problem. Here is switching the clips on the beat. Cool, it all works. Now let's throw in some actual music in. I'm going to run both versions at the same time to save some time. Cover half your screen if you get distracted easily. And let's push it to the limit with this one. Cool, now you know how to use it and make it for yourself. Go forth and have fun. Link me your videos in the comments if you do use it. I want to see how badly my program fluffs up your rooted clips. Ah, got hit.
Oh, you're gone. Player standing. Oh, you're- whatever.